I need a vacation.
It is the coolest place you want to be today.
See, that's why I love coming out here, though. Look at this here.
Wow. Yo, Esquire, man, you are ashy. Like, for real, it's like somebody threw baby powder at your knees.
You ashy, too, man. What you saying?
I don't know what type of lotion you're going to use for that one. You're going to need some baby oil, some WD-40 or something. Oh, some car engine oil. That might work for you.
Trying to talk about somebody, man. Hide your wallets. Come get them, the two twins.
Look like.
Rudeness.
And we ain't doing nothing. We chilling. What y'all up to?
Man, we walking around here looking cute.
All right.
Y'all sure are. And you know, so new.
Nope.
I mean, I'm saying, when we gonna get together?
Not gonna happen. Never.
I mean, why won't you just let me finish what I got to say?
I know what you gonna ask me, Teddy. I know you. And I seen you skate.
So?
So, that tells me everything I need to know about a man.
Well, then you should know that I'm the quickest one out there, you know what I'm saying? I be pumping it out there,
that's
baby.
I'll
pop,
about.
Pop, pop.
Exactly. A quick pumper.
Whatever, man. You want me. I'm hot. I'm desirable.
I came over here to see was y'all going to Big Booty Judy graduation party.
Judy? Party?
My mama gonna let her have a party after last year?
I guess. I mean, she told us to come over here and tell her.
Well, appreciate it, baby.
All right.
Bye. Go ahead.
Doing, nigga?
Hey, nigga, what it look like?
I'm drying my money. And why you ain't coming to school no more, man?
Too busy making money.
I can see that. I saw you with Marcus the other day.
Yeah. It's my cousin. Hey, we just paper.